Hello everyone, Xenoblade here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 3.
They're on us. Orders?
Last time, we defeated Consoles X and L, though X got away. And we came here to meet Kisame, not Toshigaki. This time, it's time we head to two new islands. So, let's ride.
This must be Corn Island, the place Kisame told us about.
We'll sneak around the island and head for the opposite side. That'll be where Agnians keep the transport.
You itching to get wrecked?
Let's run. Just run. Just run. Just. Okay, now, how do we get closer to the Alina? That's how. Queen's Ruffles! We got found. Wipe them out. And yet, we will have to fight these two on our own. Take out the matter. Oh, really?
Are you pissed? I feel strong!
Okay, that's just a little BS. Really? Guys! Mio! Cancel! There is no point. We try battle. Yes. No, we don't need change. They just... Yeah, they start with that! That's a bit dumb. I'll be real. Like... Like I would get.
Yeah.
off, really? Really? Yeah, we can't really do much about it. Really? Again? If we were able to get a chain attack sooner, before either of them, before all of them were false, I need more than one. Or if we could just, you know, revive them, but we can't. There's just too many enemies for it. Like, if we're facing only one of these guys, oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fire healing move. Nope. This is getting annoying, because we should be able to handle them.
Okay, well,
we're like. Oh my god.
Sorry.
This is dumb. We were doing better before. What's going on? Switching you from ogre to something else.
Leave the enemies to me.
Lone exile.
Gotta keep you guys safe.
There we go. Machine attack. Finally.
Leave it to you, Nick.
Observe my strategy. Stop it!
I can fire that up!
I pressed the wrong one. Heal everyone. Hoping.
I'm the one you want.
Well, with it.
Really, guys? Cancel! Guys. Guys. Why are you trying to bring a tie on?
Unstoppable.
Game! Oh! This is the one time I've been so aggravated by the game not doing something sensible. Wait, now they're not. Okay. Now we use this chance. Oh, come on. That's just bullshit. Why? That's just bullshit. Game! Ah! I apologize for getting frustrated. You can probably see we should not be losing this. Noah. No, it should not have ended like this. It should not have ended like anything. Why are they allowing reinforcements when the battle just started? Like, see? How the? We would be fine if they didn't have fucking reinforcements. I apologize for swearing so much. Probably a lot this episode. Spamming the deadly twister. There we go, Valdi. Starting off with you. Activation. Bravo! Reactivation. Death of a Thousand Cuts. Amazing. There we go. Go. All out. There we go. Fill up my armor now that I'm actually winning. Witchery. Getting closer and closer in grasp.
Like this. I just thought of a great idea.
All right.
Nice. Got Bravo. Hopefully I can get Vault again. Vault would be very useful. Bravo? Yep, we got Vault. Art of Subjugation. $200 Again. Get an Ouroboros drive. This would be great. Because then we've taken it down in one turn. Nope. That was annoying. Not fun. No more enemies? Good. Let's check inside the ship. I think some of us should stand guard outside. Alright, I'll be the lookout. Me too.
So, Ouroboros does training as well, huh?
You're...
Shania. Shania Reed. About your rescue mission, Gondor and I are friends from the Crib.
I don't know that word, Crib. Does it mean you've known each other for a while?
I guess you don't use that expression, huh? Why even use words? Feels like we're just talking at cross purposes.
Sorry about that.
Know what? Forget it. Well, gonna answer my question?
You mean about training?
Yeah.
That's the thing. Mimi and the others are doing their best. I need to as well. Anything to help me get an edge. So...
Mimi, is it? That's what you call her. The one with the long ears.
Yeah, we've always been in the same colony.
Your friends.
That might be saying a lot. She's kind of like my role model. She's strong, kind, mega dependable.
You're Senna, right? Huh? Oh, it's... You are... I'm Mio, third term. We haven't met before, have we?
Oh, I'm sorry. Your name totally slipped my mind.
But I don't think we've talked before. You know, I was just looking for a training partner.
For the trial?
I like to think I'm pretty quick on my feet, but I'm not really strong enough. Our captain said you would make a good addition. and that you're super strong.
He's exaggerating. I'm totally average, totally.
Wanna try? Teaming up? With you?
You sure? I'm a nobody.
Sure, I'm sure. I'm literally asking you right now. It's your choice.
Well, if you really don't mind, sure.
Really? Golden? We're a team then.
Thank you.
Role model.
She's the one who's kept me going. I wouldn't be here otherwise. And after meeting you guys, now I understand what life's really all about. A part of nature's cycle. I'd never even thought about it before, but it's pretty amazing, huh?
How is it natural?
Huh?
Why should we swing our blades around without a hope of winning? Better to die and be born again inside their cycle. Just pulling your leg. Caught you off guard?
Well, yeah, you kinda did. How'd you expect me to react to that?
Hey, do you always work so hard for approval? That fun?
Huh? You can tell?
That's right. 'Cause we're just the same.
Come on now, be true to yourself.
Hey, Mimi?
What's up? Speak to me.
it's, lovely weather we're having.
I don't know, I'd say lovely. Bit overcast.
Oh, you're right. Silly clouds. Guess I had my head in them.
Huh? What was that about?
So, what's your leap from about Lena? Looking like it? Like a sketch, survey sketch? Of the Agnes Castle Barbican. Now we're talking. Yeah, it doesn't enable us to build a planner on its own. It's possible. If possible, I'd like us to gather further intelligence before acting. Bah, always with caution, this bloke. this time around, we need as much caution as we can muster. We might be able to find more information at the Eurythian Relay base on Furban Island. That's right, let's follow the leads we have.
Let's use this spot to rest.
We've made some new friends. I suppose I should try and be thrifty.
This is what I don't.
Do we have any snacks?
Level everyone up to level 48.
I definitely feel stronger.
Might as well.
I'm feeling energized already.
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
Really? Now with this, let's roll.
Gotta watch where we're going.
Eventually we'll have the levels to take on these guys.
Never been here. This is Urban Island. We'll find a Rethia relay base here, right?
The security's tight. It'd be a bad idea to approach from the front.
And that's why we're going the wrong way.
Hey, this one means business. Yeah.
I can say because I'm still a little peeved. You got to be kidding me. Back up here in a hurry. I was wondering why I can't just probably the one that's just charged straight ahead with so many elite enemies.
Shall we deal with this?
Run. They cannot handle the true power.
When did night fall?
Front gate key.
Whoa, check this place out.
Based in one piece. What now?
The mission proceeds as planned. Look for info that might relate to the prison camp.
This could be done well. I'm doing it.
Taskmaster, Imperion. That is. Okay. No. Pull him away. Good. Nope. Run. Okay, no.
Better do my job.
Navigator Helios. I don't feel confident taking on. Wait, really? Seriously? Why land?
Is that rare? I want to see.
Oh no. Caught. Okay, we didn't get caught. But yeah.
Well, we've been found.
Eyes over here.
We can fight these guys. Boost.
Oh!
finally.
Having a bit of teamwork could handle.
The upper
Whatever
hand.
Happened to not being careless?
Whoa, check this place out.
There is Agnian military info terminal.
Well, we've been found.
Really?
Glory! I'll get there.
Nothing a bit of teamwork couldn't handle.
Whatever happened to not being careless?
Huh? Not bad. Not at all. I've sent data to your irises. Give it a look over for me. What's this? A map of the prison camp? We've got a good deal of info now. Let's go back to Kisame, a Venusaur home. Next time, we'll do just that. This is Xeno Izuma, signing out.